You're watching WCTV-TV Channel 5 in high definition. This is News Center 5 at 6. Local, live coverage you can count on.
Project economy now, and it's a common question that we get from many people. State officials say that Massachusetts is adding jobs. But who's hiring? New at 6, Amalia Beretta found a couple examples and how you can take advantage.
After a job layoff from retailing that lasted a year, Robinson Paul finally recently landed a position in a marketing and advertising firm. Paul speaks from experience when he says temporary positions should be accepted by anyone looking for work.
Those types of opportunities turn into permanent opportunities because it lets you showcase your skills from a temporary standpoint, and it allows employers to look at you long term.
Let me go ahead and we'll add this to the cart now.
CSN Stores is an online retailer founded in 2002. It has been so successful, it now occupies 8 floors of 177 Huntington Ave and is now looking to hire 80 new employees before the end of the year. Co-founder Stephen Conine says what CSN is seeing is consumer confidence, which is resulting in company growth.
As we grow as a business, you know, we need to hire more people, and it translates into jobs in the Massachusetts economy, which is exciting for everyone as well.
Education, healthcare, leisure, and hospitality are all areas that saw job gains in October. Construction and professional scientific services industries saw job losses.
As bright as the picture is starting to look, there are still nearly 300,000 people in Massachusetts who remain out of work. What they need to remember is that there are companies like CSN who are out there interviewing and recruiting people every single day.
This is the lowest unemployment's been since April 2009, so that's a trend over, you know, a 15, 16-month period where the economy's been adding back jobs, and everybody should try to take advantage of that.
In Boston, Amalia Barreta, News Center 5.